Today we are gonna fix Instagram notifications not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of 5 simple steps. The first step is to check if Instagram is up to date. To do this, open the Play Store and if an update is available for Instagram, we update it. Once we have updated Instagram, we can move on to the second step. The second step is to log out of our Instagram account on all devices. To do this, we open Instagram and click on our profile icon. Then, tap on 3 horizontal lines in the upper right corner. After that, go to Settings and Privacy. We proceed to Account Center and then Password and Security. Once there, we click where you are logged in. We click on our account and then choose Select Devices to log out. After that, click Select All and then log out. With this step, we have logged out from wherever we have logged into our account. Now, let's move on to the third step. The third step is to clear the data of Instagram. To do this, open Settings and then click on Apps. We click Manage Apps and then search for Instagram in the search bar. Click Storage. Choose Clear Data and then click Clear All Data. We have cleared the Instagram's data. The final step is to ensure that notifications are enabled on both the Instagram app and in the device settings. To check if notifications are enabled on Instagram, we open Instagram and then go to Settings. After that, click on Notifications. We make sure that Pause All is toggled off. To check notifications in the device settings, open Settings, then go to Apps and click on Manage Apps. Search for Instagram in the search bar. Click on Notifications and make sure that Show Notifications is toggled on. This completes the first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will proceed to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Instagram. It is possible that the issue with notification is due to a bug in the app. To solve this, we uninstall Instagram from our device. After uninstalling, we open the Play Store and search for Instagram in the search bar. Then, click on Install. The installation is complete. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.